Steve Moore passed us on the Ducati.
And Sam Thompson was on the back wheel past you, wasn't he?
I can't see, but I can see it. Just seen some daylight underneath the front wheel.
All the way up to the first chicane on the back wheel. I'm already with you, Russell. And sandwiched between the two British Superbike machines, Steve Moore, owner of Moto Rapido, and he's on the 2015 Ducati Scramble Icon, a replica of those classic flat bar scramblers. And Sam Thompson. Sam Woodfield's bike out front, Russell, and I'm pretty sure Sam himself is driving the bike in front of his turn. Yeah, he's happy to hit that. Pretty good at this 5,000 feet here in a minute. Locally, Bob Palmer has been racing for almost half a century. Followed by the 650cc Mackie of Bob Farmer.